Once there was a little reader who was always reading. He read while sleeping. He read at the playground. He read in music class. He read while playing basketball. He even read in the... Well, we won't go there. Over the years, this little reader kept on reading and reading and reading. Eventually, this reader became the leader of the United States of America.
Take the lead and read.